this is Mr. Trevor's show here, and I'm going to be singing one of my songs again. This one is Dynamite by the Tokyo Kazoo. Well, not really. I came to dance. The flow of this our plans. We're in all my favorite plans. Give me space for both my hands. Yeah. And it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah. I throw my hands up in the air so I'm saying ayo. Gotta let go. I'm gonna celebrate and live my life, saying ayo. Baby, let's go. We're gonna rock this club. We can go all night. We can build it up like it's dynamite. 'Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. We're gonna light it up like it's dynamite. Now move. Me and my crew. And the club, I'm gonna do. Move the flow, turn in the do. Yeah. And it comes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah. I throw my head up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, better let go. I'm gonna celebrate and live my life, saying ayo, baby, let's go. I'm gonna rock this club, we can go all night. We can light it up like it's dynamite. 'Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. We're gonna light it up like it's dynamite. Gonna take it all night. I'm gonna be the last one standing. I'm along the wall night. I'm gonna be the last one landing. 'Cause I am it and I just want it all. I just want it all. I'm gonna throw my hands in the air. Hey, hands in the air. Put my hands in the air. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying ayo, gotta let go. I'm gonna celebrate and live my life, saying ayo, baby, let's go. We're gonna light it up, we can go all night. We can light it up like it's dynamite. 'Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. We're gonna light it up like it's dynamite. Thank you guys. And we do have some neighbors moving in. And I was like, what happened to our old neighbors? And so I'm gonna do a comedy act while having a song on. Okay? Oh!
And the Jay-Z song was on. this is actually a dancing act. Thank you guys for that acting moment. And so our winners for, and I'm actually doing awards night this year. Wait, no. Wait, no. So our first winner is Russ Lynch. Our second winner is Austin Maha. Our third winner is Nicki Minaj, and our third winner is One Direction with their song, Kiss You. If you guys want to hear it, you can stay continued, and I'm going to make this for 10 minutes, or 11, and we are going to research on YouTube, One Direction. And girls, this is a song for you. And just to say, who would you want to date? Harry Styles? Liam Horn? Or they all came from the X Factor. And this is a new single, too. And I'm going to be starting having one of those question things at the end. And I got The Sims late night today. And if any of you know how to do anything on it, can you please subscribe on below, please? Thank you. And here's the song Kiss You by One Direction. Just listen. Please. Ouch.